The comment that was made was inappropriate. It would be inappropriate to say that about any president of either party. And on behalf of the White House, I expressed that sentiment to executives at the network. I have no comment on that, whatever action that network, any newspaper, or whatever might take, and because that's not for us to decide, and we didn't certainly, we just expressed our concern about the inappropriateness of the comment.